another toast two ways. I start by adding creamy peanut butter and thinly slicing an apple using a mandolin. I layer the apple on top of the peanut butter and dash ground cinnamon to finish the sweet toast. Next, I cut into a ripe avocado, slice it up, and add the avocado to the other slice of toast. I like to add a little lemon juice and everything but the bagel seasoning to finish the savory toast. I cut each piece of toast in half on the diagonal and enjoy.